guidelines for energy drinks were announced last week by Health Minister Leona Aglukkaq. An expert panel wanted the government to reduce the amount of caffeine, reclassify them as a drug, and have them only available at pharmacies. And the federal government came through. Except for the amount of caffeine part and the calling it a drug part and whatever the other thing I said was. One thing they did do was stipulate that drinks could not exceed 180 milligrams of caffeine, or twice the amount they currently contain. Take that, energy drink industry. Legislation that packs a wicked mega hit of buzz with a smooth flavor you can really knock down.